हरगुण जी अब एंटर हो रहे हैं जब मैंने सारी इंस्ट्रक्शंस बता दी। हरगुण यू आर लेट इन क्लास एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन द इंस्ट्रक्शंस और मैंने बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट बातें बताई हैं जो आपने अब मिस कर दी है। तो आस्क योर फ्रेंड नाउ, आपको ये नहीं पता कि टाइम क्या है क्लास का। फ्रॉम टुमारो ऑनवर्ड्स बी ऑन टाइम, अदरवाइज आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एंटर यू। ओके नाउ दिस सेट ए, लेट्स डिस्कस दैट। Aryan is typing his chemistry assignment using the word processor and needs to type the chemical equation H2O plus CO2. So this is the equation given, and when he types the equation is appearing in H2O instead of in the coming in the base. So which feature of word processor will help him to write 2 in the desired format? The options were superscript, subscript, strike through, underline. Subscript में लेके आना है आपने 2 को, so the answer will be the subscript B part. Okay? किस किस का set A था यहाँ पे? Those were sitting. तो जिनका set B था, you must look into these questions also of set A. Okay? Otherwise अपने friends से opposite set लेके रख लेना. Right? Which of the following is not the correct method to insert the table in word processor? Insert table होती है ये command? Insert menu में table होता है? Yes. नहीं होता मिलन? हाँ होती है, that is correct. Table menu insert and under the insert again table, this option is also available. Control plus T. No, the shortcut key is control plus F12. So that is, this is the incorrect method. So the answer will be the C part. Which key combination is used to center align the text? Control plus E for center alignment. Gallery option is present in which menu? So there are menus, tools, insert, edit file. The gallery is available in tools. Text box icon is present on which toolbar? Formatting, standard, table, drawing. Yes, boys. It's not visible. Not visible properly. Visible ho raha hai? Yes, Milan. Abhi bhi visible nahi ho raha. आ गया हो आप उठ के, आप एक दिन पीछे चले जाओ। गैप, थोड़ा सा गैप छोड़ के बैठो ना। So text box icon is present on which toolbar? Drawing toolbar. Which of the following is not the option of format menu? Change case, character, both are under the format menu. Exit is in file menu. So this is incorrect. Which of the following is not the component of OpenOffice Writer window? फॉर्मूला बार राइटर का पार्ट नहीं है, दिस इज ऑफ द कैलसी पार्ट। कंप्यूटर साइंस, इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, इंफॉर्मेशन कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द टाइप ऑफ लिस्ट। सो व्हिच टाइप ऑफ लिस्ट इज दिस? बुलेटेड लिस्ट। अमृत सेव हिज ओपन ऑफिस राइटर फाइल इन हिज कंप्यूटर, ही फॉरगोट्स द नेम फॉर सर्चिंग, ही नीड्स द एक्सटेंशन ऑफ द राइटर। So what is the extension of writer? .odt. Identify the toolbar. So you can see the buttons related to the open, save. These buttons are available and these buttons are on the standard toolbar. Which of the following statement is true? The alignment is placement of the text with respect to the margins. Margin refers to the distance of text from the left margin. ये तो नहीं है कि केला left margin से ही होते हैं. It's from all the sides. Line spacing one set cannot be changed. Again false. Indentation is same as margins. False. So the correct answer is A part. Manav wants to insert a picture. His friend suggests him the correct method to insert the above picture. So the method for inserting the picture is insert menu pictures option from file sub option. Identify the above dialog box, spelling and grammar, find and replace, insert table, insert image. So you can see the spelling, the suggestions are appearing here, which has various option. So this is the spelling and grammar. The shortcut key to create a table in Writer is Control plus F12. Which of the following are the word processors? MS Word, WordStar, OpenOffice Writer, all are the examples of word processing. All of above. Which of the following are line spacing options? Single, double, ya fir 1.5, ye sari kya hai? Line spacing options. Which of the following are the reference material for the presenter? Reference material. For the presenter, outline में क्या होता है? And outline, presenter के लिए the reference material will be. Which of the following are the basic elements of a slide? Title, clip art, subtitle. All of above. In which of the following view, all the slides of the presentation can be seen simultaneously? Slide sorter view में आपके पास सारी slides appear हो जाती हैं. You can do any kind of operation on that. Slideshow command is present on which menu? It's in the slideshow menu. What do we call to the compressed version of the slides? Handouts. Which are the views available in Impress? Normal bhi hote hain, slideshow bhi hote hain, slide sorter also. All of above. Identify the view. This is the slide sorter view where all the slides are appearing. Right. Identify the feature whose options are displayed in the task pane of OpenOffice Impress. अब इसमें सारे क्या appear हो रहे हैं? These are the slide layouts. Layouts appear हो रहे हैं. A slide layouts appear कहाँ होते हैं? In the task pane. Avi is creating the presentation on topic COVID-19. By default, one slide is automatically inserted. Now he wants to insert a new slide. Help him to select the correct option to insert a new slide. How you are going to insert a new slide? The method for inserting the slide. Insert menu slide option. Slide layout option is available in which menu? It's in the format menu. Which one you should keep in mind for setting the good passwords? No dictionary words, use long passwords, use pass phrases. All above. Full form of malware is malicious software, that is B part. Just a second. Which software can you use to avoid getting viruses? Avoid getting viruses. Antivirus software. That is the antivirus software. Which one is damaged caused by the malware? It leads or damage the files. It will slow down the system. It will alter the PC settings. So the answer is all one. Dash infects your computer. That encrypts the sensitive data such as your personal documents, photos, and demands a ransom for their release. From the question itself, it's clear the answer is ransomware. What name is given to the malicious program that comes in the disguise of a useful, which is harmful but appears to be useful? That are the trojans. A part. Case study is given now. A tabular form data is given. So all the questions are based on this table only. To delete a column grade, now you have to delete this column. So the command for deleting is table, delete column. Table ke andar column ke andar delete. Table ke andar delete ke andar column. Delete ke andar column. Correct is C part, table menu, delete option, sub option is columns. Okay. The first column serial number is to be shown in italics. ये आपको italics में show करना है. So the method for italics, italic on standard, italic on drawing, formatting table. Italic button is on formatting toolbar. Table should be given in some inbuilt formats. So inbuilt formats, the command is, it is with respect to the table, so the answer will be in the table menu only. Table menu, auto format option. The headline should be in the center align. Ye jo aapko headline deni, it should be in the center align. So center align button on formatting, center indentation, center align on standard, center in the format. Alignment buttons कहाँ होते हैं formatting toolbar पे, so that's why center alignment in the formatting toolbar. Okay. Second case study, that is from the cyber safety chapters. Manjot has recently created her Facebook account. She is very excited as she waited so long to go online. She recently got the job in MNC and does not know many colleagues. Then she logs into the Facebook for a few days. After a few days, she finds that someone is posting negative, demeaning comments on her Facebook profile. She is getting repeated mails from the unknown people. When she goes online, she is trolled by multiple unknown people. So according to this case study, you have to answer the questions now. Manjot is a victim of cyber stalking. That means koi usko stalk kar raha hai online. The senior IT head of MNC decides to take an online session on the topic cyber safety, which generally includes safeguarding one's passwords and sensitive online information, logging out of the social media accounts, not bullying or trolling anyone, all of above. So it will include all the options. Which of the following is the most appropriate action she should take? She should stop going online and delete her social media account? No. She should not share this with anyone. False. She should file a complaint at the nearest police station, or she should inform her parents. नियरेस्ट पुलिस स्टेशन में कंप्लेंट नहीं करनी चाहिए. बोथ आर एप्रोप्रिएट, बट द हाईएस्ट एप्रोप्रिएट इज द पुलिस स्टेशन. Okay, and here it is. Ask the most appropriate action. The answer both C and D are correct. But अगर appropriate पूछा गया, the appropriate is this one. Because she is independent, she is self-working. She can go herself and complain in the police. Okay, otherwise D is also correct. So we have given the credit also. All right. Where she can report this cyber crime, local police station, EFIR, or the complaint on the website. All of above, all the methods are correct where she can report a cyber crime. Any doubt in any question from this set? All the questions are clear. ये set अपना arrange कर लेना, ठीक है? From your friends. Sure. So let's go on to the second now. Okay, now this is the set B. Bhavika is typing her maths project. So he wants x square plus y 3, but it is coming as x 2 and y 3. So 2, how it will come in the desired format? So this is a superscript. Which of the following is the correct method to insert a table? Insert ke andar table, table ke andar insert ke andar table, F 12. All the options are correct. The dash alignment makes sure that none of the edges of the text appear wrapped. Justify. Header option is in insert menu. Font work is appearing on drawing toolbar. The default name of the writer file is untitled one. Which key combination is used to save as? Control plus shift plus S. So this is the again B and C. Both are the names, but jo writer mein nahi hai, that is the double text. But if you have written both, we have given. Both the answers are correct. Identify the toolbar shown above. But the exact name is numbered list, okay? So this is the table toolbar. So this toolbar is formatting toolbar. 1.5 line spacing is equivalent to 18 points. देखो अगर आपने assignment की होती ना online ही सारे question उसी में से जितनी आपको online assignment आई तीन भेजी थी ना impress की writer की and cyber की so you can easily see. इवन आपके जो एमसीक्यू बेस्ड टेस्ट भी हुए थे ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर रिपीटेड. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंपोनेंट डिस्प्ले द नेम ऑफ द फाइल. तो टाइटल बार पे नेम्स आते हैं. आइडेंटिफाई द अबव डायलॉग बॉक्स. दिस इज फाइंड एंड रिप्लेस. मिलन आपको आंसर्स क्लियर हो रहे हैं. इन ओपन ऑफिस राइटर विच इज ऑफ नॉट द लाइन स्पेसिंग ऑप्शन. 1.25. Not a word processor. MS Excel is a spreadsheet software. Shortcut key for find and replace. Control plus F. Impress presentation is having the extension ODP. Slideshow command is present on slide show menu. Slide design is in format menu. Identify the views of Impress. This is a normal view in which a workspace is there, slide pane is there, and this is the task pane. This is a normal view. Okay. Which of the following are the presentation tips? Know your audience, keep it simple, use the space efficiently, all of above. All of above. Paragraph is in format menu. So what you can create in Impress, on screen presentations, overhead transparencies, notes, handouts and outlines. We can create all these things. Dash view lets you enter and edit the notes for the presenter. So that is the notes view. Dash view are summarized versions, outlines. She wants to run the slideshow, so help her to select the option that will able to run. For F5, slideshow ke andar slideshow, view ke andar slideshow, all the options are correct. What does a firewall do? It prevents the unauthorized access to the computer via the internet, stops you installing the softwares, records everything you do on the computer, runs checks every time to prevent virus attacks. Prevents unauthorized access to your computer. What is a computer virus? Hardware ka dekho, virus ke sath kuch lena dena. This is also a hardware fault, fault with CPU, again faults, weather affecting, no. So virus is a software basically, and software means a program. So program written to cause harm to a computer. Dash refers to the safe and responsible use of internet, cyber safety. It is the self-replicating program, works. Dash are also called cookies, which are persistent cookies. Persistent cookies means the cookies which will come even after the deletion. Personal information is date of birth. Again, a case study based on the table. First row is to win the vault. Hold on formatting toolbar. To insert another row before the first row, the class in charge, she will use the method insert a table, insert rows. Table should be in the inbuilt design. Table auto format. All the cells of the last row should be merged. Table merge cells, merge cell on table toolbar, right click karke cells and then merge. All the options are correct. Sumit is a student of class 9. He has computer applications as the subject. Due to COVID period, he has to send his project work to the computer teacher through email. So he has recently an email ID, but someone guessed his password and enter in his email ID. So he has also sent fake email IDs, fake emails to his friends. Now he has lot of queries in his mind. Which one Sumit should keep in mind for setting the good passwords? It's all of above. Sumit is a victim of cyber crime. Which of the following method is appropriate? He should deactivate account? No. He should not share with this anyone? No. He should file the complaint or he should inform his parents. Still, but both the options are correct. C and D. Again, both options are correct. Okay. The computer teacher decides to take an online session. So I think this is the same question of set A as well. Safeguarding personal one's password and sensitive online information, logging out, not bullying or trolling anyone. So the option is all. Any doubt, bache? So both the sets are clear, all the questions. So I hope you already all have performed well. So let's look at the results tomorrow. So all the best for that.